Indians are a success story at the Silicon Valley, but that success comes with its own set of troubles as well. One is the constant struggle of first-generation NRIs coming to terms with the demands of their second-generation children, who are more American than the parents would like them to be. And sometimes, the American ideal of constantly running after achievements gets to them as well. Spouses who don't have a career of their own seem to be the worst hit, feeling increasingly unwanted in an alien environment as children grow up and they have less and less things to do at home. These and related issues are being talked about in the Valley, and it's an important film in that context. But what director Sailor Kairat has done is to address these issues through the framework of a whodunit, and this murder mystery treatment proves to be its undoing. Successful Silicon Valley innovator Neil Kumar Ali Khan seemingly has it all. He's married to the beautiful Rupa Kumar Suchi Tripulai. Their elder daughter Monica Selma Khan is gearing up to be a doctor, and younger daughter Maya Agnita Thacker too has entered the first year of college. This latest innovation, Augur, is all set to take the digital world by storm. It's at this juncture that cracks begin to develop on his perfect existence. His younger daughter Maya commits suicide AVD. It's his quest to find out what drives her to take that path makes him aware of the secrets lurking both at home and at workplace. It's not clear as to why Maya is so much distracted. And when we come to know the reason, it doesn't seem like something that'll drive someone to take such a drastic step as suicide. And this is America. We're talking about the world capital of counseling. All the teenager had to do was to go to her campus counselor to seek help. She doesn't have a single confidant and is suffering from an inferiority complex. Yet the parents seem to be unaware of that. Yes, the point of the film is that we're so caught up in our digital lives that we have forgotten human interaction. Yet we don't see the family as being social media fanatics. No one is constantly on the phone, lost in their own bubble. In fact, the sisters are quite close and supportive of each other. The stay-at-home mom should have noticed something at least. Then, when the reason for her grief comes through, everyone is instantly forgiving of each other. There is no anger or awkwardness or even guilt on the part of the parties concerned. Everything is sort of glossed over. The closure is too pat and convenient. Ali Khan eases into his role of a concerned father after a few hiccups. Suchi Tripulaita tries gamely to get the nuances of her role right, but is let down by the seesaw writing. Agnita Thacker as Maya is consistent in some scenes but looks clueless in other. All in all, it's a film with its heart in the right place but falters in the execution. Trailer: The Valley.